let's start the procedure now. First, choose an appropriate site for the cannulation and then apply the tourniquet. I was supposed to wear the gloves right now, but I am not wearing. While starting any cannulation process, you guys always follow the standard technique of wearing the gloves. Now clean the skin with the alcohol swab. Flex the wrist. Now palpate the vein just by doing light tapping and use the muscle action to force the blood into the veins. This vein looks slightly difficult because the vein is not visible. You can use the palpation technique in this kind of patients. Once when you find the vein, open the cannula. I'm going to open with 18 gauge cannula. Now insert the cannula slowly. Make sure your needle bevel is facing upwards. Look for the blood in the flashback chamber of the cannula. Once when you see the blood in the flashback chamber, pull out the styler slightly and push the cannula inside. Now take out the stylet and put the cannula stopper. Make sure your easy fix tape is ready to fix the cannula. Now release the tourniquet and apply the easy fix tape. Thank you for watching this video. Please do subscribe to this channel for more videos. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Thank you.